Today, once again, I'm coming to you from Country Classic Cars here in Staunton, Illinois. And a friend of mine from here on YouTube, Steve Holston, asked me to come take a look at this 79 Buick Riviera. And this is a really nice original car. So I thought we'd go ahead and take a closer look at it. This car is believed to have only 30,000 original miles on it. So it's been really well preserved. Nice chrome bumper up front. And it's got the quad rectangular headlamps. It's a pretty impressive looking grille there. Got the Riviera script badge in the grille. Nice little hood ornament up top. That looks pretty cool. And it's riding on some painted steel wheels with hubcaps and white walls. Got the Riviera badges on the fenders as well. All the glass and trim looks like new. It does have a flush mounted windshield. Pretty nice. Nice chrome mirrors. And it's got a sunroof as well, or moonroof. Little quarter vinyl top on there with another Riviera badge. I mean, it's in really nice shape. Check out the inside here. It could use a good detailing. It's a little bit dirty, but it is all original, and I think everything's in decent shape. It just needs cleaned up. But of course, it has power windows, power seat, power locks, and then you have your mirror control there. It's all leather interior. Like I said, to be honest, it just looks a little bit grungy, like it needs scrubbed and cleaned really well. But it could have been sitting for a bit. But 85 mile an hour speedometer, and the odometer is showing 30,484 miles. It's got that wood grain style dash, and somebody's put a later model stereo in it at some point. That's a JVC. But of course, it's got AC and everything. In fact, it's got automatic climate control. Like I said, it really just needs a good cleaning. Here, we'll continue on out back. Nice chrome bumper at the back too, of course. And little Riviera badges everywhere on this thing. Pretty good sized trunk on there too. I mean, overall pretty nice. Just needs a good bath, that's for sure. Take a look down the other side here. I mean, it's a nice straight car. Somebody took care of it. Here, I'll go ahead and pop open the hood and we'll take a look under there. All right, as you can see, it's very clean under the hood here as well. And all original. Nobody's messed with it at all. Still have the decal up front here. And if you can see that, it says 5.7 liters, so it does have a 350 in it. And of course, these Rivieras are front wheel drive. So it has a transaxle setup, but it looks completely untouched under here. Even has the factory AC compressor, everything. So it's believable that it could have the low original miles on it that they stated. Very nice. Okay, let's go ahead and check out the specs on it. Once again, it's 1979 Buick Riviera, 5.7 V8, cold AC, and of course the moonroof. But yeah, overall it's a pretty nice looking car. Like I said, it really just needs scrubbed up and detailed. That's the biggest thing. I mean, the body's straight, everything looks great under the hood. I'm sure it runs and drives nice. So overall, pretty decent for sure. But anyway, like I said, my friend Steve wanted me to take a look at that one. And that's what I'm up here today doing, kind of doing a few little requested cars. And I thought you guys might like a look at it too. So, as always, we do appreciate you watching and commenting and everything. And we'll see you in the next one. Bye.